Hi, we are undergraduate in Engineering Technology Degree Program of OLS University. We are facing today how we can contribute to develop the mechanical industry after COVID-19 outbreak in Sri Lanka. Because nowadays, we are facing the COVID-19 pandemic situation. The 2019 novel coronavirus disease or COVID-19 was first identified in December 2019 in Wuhan, the capital of Hubei province in China. The whole world has been unexpectedly disrupted by the COVID-19 pandemic. Mechanical engineering sector is also facing a downturn because of this outbreak. In this case, manufacturing, assembly and repair work of the mechanical engineering industry, which provides a wide range of services, must face to many challenges. So let's look at the effects of COVID-19 and its solutions.
Due to the COVID-19, motor vehicles have to be kept in houses for a long time.
The vehicle cannot be used during the curfew period, though should be started in every possible time.
As soon as this curfew is over, your motor vehicle should be examined in the service station.
Difficulty in supplying machinery, raw materials and spare parts, and numerous restrictions due to stiffening of rules by the government.
Concerning about building large-scale industries to build machines, raw materials and spare parts.
By this, transfer of money to other countries can be saved.
Breakdown of mechanical industry due to COVID-19.
Understanding the need of the market and changing the industries according to the needs of the market.
Doing some changes to the machine used to produce for homes and then to produce sensors.
Many industries have faced many difficulties because COVID-19. Let's see that what's the solutions.
Inventors try to make new useful things because new situation in Sri Lanka, and also government and private sectors are looking forward the sectors.
Failures and standards, failures and marks.
COVID-19 has made a global phenomenon that social distancing and social isolation is a must. That situation amounts to a drastic economic downturn. The automobile mechanical industrial sectors have been affected a lot. For an example, imports and exports of different kinds of sales and industry have been limited. Furthermore, the airline and shipping market is also limited. Because of that, the share market have been decreased significantly. This have led to a direct impact in decreasing the value of the rupee, and this has affected in all kinds of industries. As the marketing manager and the shareholder to in stock market, I suggest that we should produce our own goods by ourselves. The government, the private sector should encourage new inventors and their work. In my point of view, this is our first experience like this outbreak. So to face this situation successfully, we should protect ourselves and the environment, and we should appreciate the health and all the military forces and their hard work, their contribution to stop this virus from spreading. Thank you. Stay safe.
It is also important to maintain self-care and consumer sterilization while maintaining a distance of 1 meter. Putting on mouthpiece go mask and gloves, as well as engaging in industrial activities, as well as maintaining a safe distance to meet or face COVID-19. It has the facility of washing hands and cambers. By acting the manner We help mitigate risks from personal environment and our society, while maintaining our industrial sectors and working towards economics and social progress. As innovative mechanical engineers and technicians, we plan to overcome the COVID-19 crisis successfully and securely in the future through an updated and practical process. Thank you.